What is the most dangerous animal on the planet? A Nile crocodile named Gustav, first spotted in Burundi in 1998, estimated at 60 years old, 1 ton weight and 6.1 meter long. Gustav was allegedly spotted last time in 2008, being even larger at longer than 7 meters. Gustav is believed to have killed over 300 the banks of the Ruzizi River people, although he never eats his human victims, preferring to eat hippos, while other crocodiles fear and avoid hippos.